No matter what, I will always be here, as I have given you my hand to hold, so I give you my life to keep. No matter what, I will always be here.
No matter what, I will always be here.
As I have given you my hand to hold.
As I have given you my hand to hold.
So I give you my life to keep.
So I give you my life to keep.
And now repeat after me. Kara, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and faithfulness to you. As I enter into this covenant of marriage, before God and these witnesses, I acknowledge my need for God's gracious and redeeming love. As we journey through this life as one, as long as we both shall live, in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Look into his eyes and repeat after me. Doug, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and faithfulness to you. As I enter into this covenant of marriage before God and these witnesses, I acknowledge my need for God's gracious and redeeming love. As we journey through this life as one, as long as we both shall live. Now, by the power vested in me as a minister of the gospel and by the authority of the Commonwealth of Kentucky and now Ohio, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no man separate. Doug, you may now kiss your bride. It is my honor to present to you, for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Douglas Robb, Jr.